So this is the X-59. This is a NASA X-plane. We have a contract with Lockheed here, and we're here in Fort Worth doing some testing. And so the whole purpose of X-59 is to get the rules changed. Right now, there's a rule against flying faster than the speed of sound over land. So commercial supersonic transports are really not allowed to fly over land. They're limited to over the water. So the unique thing of this airplane is designed to generate what we call a sonic thump instead of a sonic boom. And so this sonic thump should be acceptable to the public, and if we can get that acceptability measured and get the rules changed, we can have a potentially new industry building commercial supersonic transports that can fly over land.
So we've got our real long nose, and we've also got a four-plane in the front, and little lifting surfaces on the back of the tail. All of those things conspire to distribute the lift along the length of the vehicle.
Uh-huh.
And then the other thing too is you'll notice it doesn't have a canopy, it doesn't have a windscreen like conventional airplane does. So that minimizes a disruption on top that would create another shockwave, creating more sound and more disruption. Instead, the pilot is going to have computer vision through a couple monitors enabled by that little bump on top where there's going to be a camera, and then there's one down below too that they'll use when they need to see the ground, and it's going to seamlessly blend those together so they have a real good view of the outside.